was there. Bryan was so close.
Don't get frustrated, Way. This is your chance.
Yeah, but that was smart by Barrett. Clear out the ladder. Don't let anybody use it right now. Oh, Bryan connected with the knee. The knee that brought him the WWE World title last year.
Barrett has been taken out.
Barrett's plan backfired.
Daniel Bryan's the last one left. E-I-E-I-O. All the four animals got to do is climb to the top, and he walks out Intercontinental Champion.
Bryan. Bryan to the top of the ladder. Daniel Bryan to the top of the ladder. Moments away. Here's Ziggler. Ziggler up the ladder.
Ziggler even conscious.
High above the ring, both men reaching and grasping at the Intercontinental Championship.
Whoa. Whoa. These guys are the only two that have a chance. Everybody else is laid to waste.
Look at this. All for the prestigious championship.
Whoa. It's a slugfest. And now Daniel Bryan with his head. No, now Dolph Ziggler. Oh,
headbutt back to Bryan.
His headbutts are hurting. The home guys giving him as much as the ones that are taking him.
High above the ring, Bryan's got the, has grabbed the title momentarily. Another one. Ziggler back and forth.
Ow.
Both men exchanging headbutts on top of the ladder.
Never headbutt a goat. You can't win.
Look at this.
This is how bad Intercontinental Championship means.
Bryan's there. Daniel Bryan's got the title. Daniel Bryan's got the title. Daniel Bryan wins the Intercontinental Championship.
Time he is struck twice.
As we said, WrestleMania this year begins the way we ended WrestleMania last year. Daniel Bryan's champion, first time ever as an Intercontinental title holder.
Last year a champ, this year a champ. Daniel Bryan is going to walk out with a championship again with over 70,000 people chanting yes.
Once again, it's yes-o-mania.